years ago, I started beginners. It was called beginners then, not kindergarten. And Ellie Miller was our teacher. She taught beginners and first grade. My first day of school, I had a new dress. It had a sash with a, and tied in a bow on the back. Also, a classmate of mine, Marilyn Smith, had the same dress. Our mothers had ordered both of them from Sears and Roebuck catalog.